type of swing, you know.
Something for the honey.
You better ask somebody.
Something for the honeys.
Baby, this is for you and you and definitely you. I'm the type of guy who takes time to just kick back. I turn around my baseball cap. I have a 40 sitting on my lap. Slamming the ivories until I seize a female worth my while. I'm scoping that ass, checking her smile. And I know that I can hit it, and I'll hit it if she's with it. I get the 5 to 6, 7 digits. Call her up on my cellular, and all the shit that I'll say to her. The fun will begin when I hit this kazoo.
Yeah.
So if a girlie is lonesome, I think that she knows where to go when she wants some. Cause money ain't here for nothing, but I got a little some for the honey. Something or someone to get into.
I call up my crew, I tell them to bring a brew
and some Hennessy for the beach party. So call up your girlfriends, and you know there always tends
to be an ugly one, but bring her too.
Fat or skinny, she likes to shoot with Montel in the SL coupe. While the beat is bumping from South Central to Compton, a little something, something could very well be the next Aaron Neville. Sounding like nobody, cause I'm on another level. And you, your fellas can't dig it with a shovel. But it ain't for you.
Some for the honey. Some for the honeys.
Oh yeah. And we can wine and dine.
Some for the honeys. for the honey.
And you.
Yeah, yes.
And for you.